Gunning this, brother running this, Buffalo soldier. Look, it's like I told you, any damsel that's in distress be out of that dress when she meet Jim West. Rough neck, so go check the lawn to buy. Watch your step, we'll flex and get a hole in your side. Swallow your pride, don't let your lip react. You don't wanna see my hand where my hip be at. With Artemis from the start of this, running the game. James West, taming the West, so remember the name. Now who you gonna...
What the fuck are you doing? You're supposed to be doing Backstreet Freestyle. Not Wild Wild West. You know, you're not just supposed to read poetry. You're supposed to let it drip from your tongue like honey.
Yes, in the heat of the moment, gods are created, women swoon and spirits soar. Not a fine way to spend an evening, eh? Anyway, I digress. Kendrick Lamar is one of what you would call a modern poet. A rapper, in fact. And in his seminal 2012 album, Good Kid, Mad City, he did a song called Backstreet Freestyle, which I think would only be fair to dissect in front of you today. So, strap in and check yourself before you wreck yourself. Because shotgun bullets are bad for your health. Oh, diggity. QVT. The first line, Martin have a dream, Martin have a dream, Kendrick have a dream, could refer to many Martins in history, but I think we all know which one he's obviously referencing.
The world. But there are two ways we can determine whether you're having a heart attack. Now you can shut up and let me do the ECG, or you can prattle on and we'll see if you die in the next couple of minutes.
Yes, that's right. Doc Martin from hit ITV show Doc Martin.
You haven't told me what's wrong with her yet.
She's very annoying.
Oh, Martin, whatever will you think up next?
Enjoy your polynuclear aromatic hydrocarbons. Just don't come running to me when you die.
Of course, Kendrick's dream is a little more sultry, shall we say, than that of the good doctor. I pray my dick get big as the Eiffel Tower. Ridiculous. But a noble cause, I'm sure you'll all agree. So I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Careful, Kendrick. It'll drop off. Start up that Maserati and vroom vroom, I'm racing. Popping pills in the lobby and I pray they don't find her naked. Well, of course you'll be needing headache tablets after all that racing, Kendrick. You scamp. Goddamn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Damn, I got bitches. Wifey, girlfriend, and mistress. Kendrick, obviously referring to his collection of pets as his bitches. Stop it. All my life I want money if I respect my mind or die from lash out. Ah, obviously our friend Kendrick has gone to the Al Pacino school of attracting ladies.
You gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman.
Looks like Tony's got the best of both worlds, just like his daughter, Hannah Montana. Anyway. Ha!
Let showers? Whatever does he mean?
Orange juice? Park it in front of Looters, next to their church's chicken. I also am impartial to a good bit of the old cheeky Nando's. It's go time, I'm rolling dough with a good grind. A dough reference. Kendrick here is obviously referring to his time in Compton's underground baking scene, founded by fellow rappers Dr. Dre and Ice Cube.
Wow, we've had a wild ride, haven't we? That Kendrick Lamar is quite the character, and I think you'll agree that he's proven American rappers aren't all misogynistic. Anyway, tune in next week where I'll be dissecting Dick in Her Mouth All Day by Run the Jewels. So come on and diggity-jack yourself before you wreck yourself. Check.